All right, the first thing we'll do is we'll go to the App Store and download our fresh copy of Mavericks. And this will take a fair amount of time depending on your connection. However, through the magic of time lapse, ours finishes quite quickly. And it will install the .app to your applications folder, and we're just going to close out of that. And with that closed now, we'll go and launch AutoDMG. And with AutoDMG open, we'll drag our .app file of Mavericks to the installation window. AutoDMG will then offer to package all the updates, and we'll have it package those updates with it. And now the updates are packaged with it, and we'll just go ahead and build it if we want to build it with no other software thrown in. However, in our example here, I'm going to build Flash version 13 into it. So we just drag the package file to the additional software, and it will build it in with it. And we'll just name our file, save it to the desktop. In my file name, I'm going to add the with Flash in there. And on my Retina MacBook Pro, this takes about 45 minutes. It can vary from machine to machine, but SSDs will help with that. And you'll see here the log will fly by, and essentially what's going on is it's running the installation just as if it was on any machine, but it's not machine specific because it was never booted. And through the magic of time lapse again, it should finish up here. And once that's done, we can just close out of that. And then we'll have our disk image file that we can upload to Casper Admin or, for example, Deploy Studio if that's the route that you want to take.